Thunder. We'll be back on ABC Kids. Power Rangers Dino Thunder is back on ABC Kids.
I will have it.
My lord, the prisoner.
Finally. Tie him to the life force extractor.
What do you want with me?
How rude of me not to explain. My senses tell me this stone encases a power source that will be most useful to me. Alas, all my efforts to retrieve this power source have been less than successful. That's where you come in.
Sorry, can't help you there. I'm just a high school science teacher.
Really? A high school science teacher who just happens to have taught three brats to become Power Rangers. I know you know what's inside this stone. You're going to help me get it out, or you will not like the consequences.
This is bad.
Way bad. Worse than crashing after getting level 9 in SNSW.
Huh?
Super Ninja Space Wars. Okay, look. Don't you think we're getting a little too freaked out about this?
Dr. O doesn't show up for my gig, then misses a full day of school without calling. I'd say we've achieved exactly the right level of freaking out.
I guess there's only one way to find out what the good doctor's been up to. How's that? I'm in.
Yeah, but where?
I'm Tommy Oliver. If you're not me, then something is seriously wrong.
Mm-hmm.
This video diary is a confidential record, only to be viewed in case of an emergency. What you're about to see is a history of my life.
More dinosaur bone stories. Yawn.
My history as a Power Ranger.
Okay, onion.
My story begins in Angel Grove, when five teenagers with attitude were recruited to fight the evil space sorceress, Rita Repulsa. They harnessed the power of the dinosaur to become Earth's first Power Rangers. Under the guidance of intergalactic being Zordon, Trini, Zack, Kimberly, Billy, and Jason bravely defended Earth, which forced Rita to create her own Ranger.
Okay, so where's Dr. O?
Hey!
I'm Kimberly. You're new around here, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm Tommy.
What's going on?
Tommy! I have chosen you!
Her evil magic was too strong. I couldn't fight it.
This boy is truly the one that shall become my evil Green Ranger. Arise, my Green Ranger.
How can I serve my Empress? She commanded me to destroy the Power Rangers, and I almost succeeded.
I know you're the Green Ranger.
Well, then, Pink Ranger. You should also know that you and the other Power Rangers will soon be destroyed. But my friends never gave up. They helped me destroy the Power Sword, and I was freed.
Rita's spell is broken!
You okay, Tommy? What's happening to me?
You're no longer under Rita's power.
Fight by our side, and we can defeat Rita.
After everything that's happened?
Tommy, we need you. It's where you belong. Will you join us, Tommy? And that's when I joined the team. But not for long. I soon discovered the Green Ranger powers were only temporary.
As you are aware, the Green Ranger's power was completely decimated by his last few battles. Alpha and I felt it was time to create an even more powerful Ranger to combat Lord Zedd and his diabolical evil. And now, my friends, I present to you the White Ranger.
Because I'm so bugging, I can't even deal.
Our teacher is the oldest living Power Ranger.
Not the oldest.
Huh?
Just the best.
Haley?
How did you get in here?
More to the point, What do you know about any of this?
I know that Tommy is in trouble. And you three are the only ones who can help him. I've been helping Tommy prepare the Ranger energy since grad school. Who do you think built the morphers? I mean, Tommy's good with dinosaurs and fossils, but a rocket scientist, he ain't.
And let me guess, you are?
Among other things.
Okay, so you know who we are. You know what we are. Do you know where Dr. Oliver is?
I think I have a pretty good idea. This is a surveillance tape from the day of your gig, Kira.
Why didn't he just morph? I mean, he's a Power Ranger.
Not anymore. Or didn't you get that far?
Try to escape this, Power Rangers!
A new villain, Lord Zedd, was destroying Earth. And with three Rangers leaving, a new power source had to be found.
The Sword of Light will allow your powers to be transferred to three new Rangers.
Rocky, Adam, Aisha.
Isn't this incredible?
Trini, Zack, and Jason passed on their powers. And the three new Rangers step forward.
By the power and force of lightning, they are my superheroes!
And just in time, because Rita and Zedd teamed up to form our most powerful enemy yet, bringing with them a new terror, Rito. The new team fought bravely, but it wasn't enough. Rito destroyed our Zords.
Looks like we lost one of our Zords.
Your journey is about to begin.
A ranger never gives up. Zordon sent us on a quest to find Ninjor, a warrior from the past who showed us the secrets of the ancient ninja. Our quest complete. We gain new weapons, new Zords, and new enemies. But along with new enemies came new friends.
Oh, I'm Tommy.
Nice to meet you, Tommy. I'm Katherine.
When Kimberly chose to leave, Katherine was the only choice. Katherine assumed the Pink Ranger power, and just in time, we were under attack.
You must evacuate the command center.
Teleportation sequence activated.
We got out just as Rita and Zedd succeeded in destroying the command center.
It's all here. This is incredible.
Beneath the ruins, we found the Zeo Crystal, a mystical power that guided us into the next chapter of our lives as Rangers.
Rangers, the power of the Zeo Crystal now resides within you. It will bestow upon you powers beyond your imagination.
Okay, guys, this is the first test of your new powers.
Power Rangers Zeo!
Zeo powers were awesome, but when we needed reinforcements, we turned to an old friend.
The new Gold Ranger's right here.
Jason returned and assumed the power of the Gold Ranger. After high school graduation, we were ready to face the world. But not before going on one last adventure as Rangers. It was time to shift into a higher gear. The old Rangers were gone forever, but the Turbo Rangers were born. A space pirate named Divatox launched an attack on Earth. We were given the powers of Turbo and took her head on with a little help.
Guys, I'm the new Blue Ranger.
DJ, Cassie, Ashley.
Can you take these kids to safety?
Sure, come with me. Come
and Carlos.
Carlos, we need your help. Will you make sure everyone gets to safety?
True, they had what it takes.
You have been asked to select an outstanding individual who will take over as your successor. We welcome them now into the Power Ranger family.
I wouldn't be standing here today, TJ, if it weren't for your courage and strength. I choose you to lead the team as a new Red Ranger.
After that, Tommy went to college where he met yours truly. But when he found the Dino Gems, he knew he could never escape the power for long.
Is
Seeing as how I don't want this to be the end of the line, can we get back on the subject of finding Dr. O?
Hey, I just thought of something. What about invisiportals? They're all over the city. If we could find one, we could get into Mesogog's lab. I've been working on that very thing. Unfortunately, I need just a little more time.
Okay, so what are we supposed to do while you're doing that?
Here. Watch more of your heritage. You might learn something.
Ready to take over the world, boys?
Diva Tox was tough, and the Piranatrons were relentless. Divatox wasn't ready to give up and staged a fearsome attack, taking out the Turbo Rangers command center and their powers with it. She headed for space and Earth's ultimate destruction.
We have to go to the Cimmerian planet.
We've got
to
stop Divatox before she comes back.
Over there!
The Rangers knew they had to follow Divatox into space and embarked on the most dangerous mission, leaving behind the world they knew
Justin.
Forever. Journey into space was treacherous.
It's pulling us in.
And the line between friend and foe is a thin one. Andros proved he was more than a friend. He was just the kind of leader they would need to fight a new enemy.
Open the outer space hatch.
We're coming with you.
An enemy called Astronomer.
Destroy them.
They thought they had no hope, but Andros brought them the Astromorphers, bringing forth a new team.
All right, let's rock it.
Power Rangers!
Yeah! Who is he?
His name is Zane. He's a Silver Ranger.
The Space Rangers freed Zane from his deep freeze, and the Silver Ranger was a noble addition to the team. Together, they defeated Astronomer, and the Earth was safe. But deep in space, another battle raged. On the distant planet of Marinoi, five new heroes, Leo, Damon, Kendrix, Maya, and Kai, retrieved the Galaxy Sabers and were chosen to be the Power Rangers of the Lost Galaxy. They would have to combine their powers if they were to defeat their mortal enemy, Trakina.
Nothing can stop me this time. Nothing!
Trakina threatened to destroy the space colony, Terra Venture, and took on a horrifying new form. Red Ranger and his Battleizer were the colony's only hope.
Fire!
With Trakina destroyed, the people of Terra Venture were forever grateful to the Rangers of the Lost Galaxy. Meanwhile, on Earth, an elite team was being put together to fight a new battle against an invasion of demons.
Lightspeed has developed technology and highly sophisticated weapons that we believe can stop them because of your skills. You've been chosen to use these weapons to defend the city. These are your rescue morphers. The city needs you.
I'm in, sir.
Me too.
The Lightspeed Rangers needed one more to complete their mission. That's when Ryan joined the team.
Titanium power!
Hey, I was watching that.
Sorry, but I've got something.
What, you found him?
Almost. I've got a lock on the back door to Mesogog's firewall. In theory, it should lead us straight to an invisiportal. Then what? I'll let you know when I get there.
Once I access the power in this rock, my dream of returning the planet to its prehistoric roots will be a mere formality.
Why can't you just want to rule the Earth like all the other sickos?
Are you going to tell me how to open that stone or not?
Take a wild guess.
Have it your way. Why are they always so stubborn?
So what's happening? Well?
Either I'm losing my touch or Mesogog is really smart for a mutant freak. What's it doing now? It's retrieving more Ranger history.
Nice spaceship.
My friends and I are from the year 3000.
Whoa, hold up. Power Rangers who came from the future?
They're down with time travel and everything, right? Couldn't they take us back to the moment when Tommy was kidnapped?
What? So we can watch it happen all over again? Oh, so we can stop them. Got it.
It's worth a shot. Let's see if this tells us how to reach them.
We're trying to recapture a gang of mutants that escaped through time and take them back with us. We think you may be the only one who can unlock these morphers so we can defeat them. It's yours. Woo!
Ranger from the future chased a mutant criminal through time. But it took a modern-day hero to help finish the job. It took a while for Eric to learn that the greatest virtue of being a Ranger is not the power.
Quantum power!
But the reward of helping mankind.
That was sick, but not helpful.
Okay, so what about all the other Rangers? I mean, there must be hundreds of them all over the place. Couldn't we team up and scout all over the city?
It's not that easy. Most Rangers don't have their powers anymore. Some never wanted them at all.
We need a fifth Ranger.
Calm down, guys. I say we're doing just fine the way we are.
Cole Join and the Wild Force Rangers use spirits of the ancient animals to fight the evil orcs, creatures determined to conquer Earth through pollution and destruction. The final member to join the team was Merrick, the Lunar Wolf.
Meanwhile, back in reality, we still have no way to find Dr. O.
I know there's at least one more group of Rangers out there. They had a guy named Cam. He was even more of a genius at this stuff than I am.
Try typing in Ninja Storm. What? My twin brother went to this super secret ninja school.
Everyone there knew a few of the students got chosen to be Rangers.
Your brother was a Power Ranger?
Nah, he couldn't even finish ninja school. He's like a total airhead. We're so different.
Look, I found them.
These are your Power Ranger Wind Morphers.
You're right.
Yes, see? I knew it, dude. I was right. Power Rangers are real.
From this point, you will be known as the Wind Power Rangers.
Three unlikely ninja students commanded the power of Earth, air, and water. Yeah,
yeah. Let's show these posers how it's done.
It was the power of thunder that gave them their biggest challenge. Hey. But their greatest enemies.
Blake?
Leave him. We've got what we want.
It's coming back!
Proved to be their greatest allies.
Remember.
Do you know who we are?
Yeah. My friends.
Sorry to spoil your fun!
With Earth at the brink of destruction, another friend, Cam, went back in time to retrieve the one power that could save them all, the power of the Green Samurai Ranger. In their final battle against Lothor, the Rangers made the ultimate sacrifice.
I have your Ranger powers.
We may not be Power Rangers, but we still have power.
Help! Air! Air!
Power! Earth!
Whoa, ninjas are real. I knew it.
Hey, my brother just taught me some of his moves. Check it out.
Oh, please tell me that did not just happen.
I think we just lost our last hope of finding Tommy.
Cocoa Man. What's wrong?
I need something super chocolatey or I can't save the city.
Take my Pulse Cocoa Pebble cereal, part of a good breakfast.
Thanks. A ballistic blast of super chocolatey power. Pedro, go eat.
Barney.
Go fly.
Looney
Looney Tunes back in action, the movie. You can own it on DVD and video.
What's up, Doc?
The Looney Tunes are back.
So did you miss me?
On land.
Now that's an interesting feature.
In space. And in your face.
Pardon.
Let Bugs and Daffy take you on a tour of their movie set.
Let's explain the water tower scene.
And much more.
Oh, agony.
Looney Tunes back in action, the movie. You can own it on DVD and video. Rated PG.
Unbelievable.
There's a place for
Squishy Ball.
The Play-Doh floats and the Dodos play. Squishy Ball.
Squeeze me.
On Dodo
Island. Dodo Island Squishy Ball from Play-Doh comes with everything here.
I want my Play-Doh, please.
Elwood, you better be baking EO fudge cookies in here.
It's ready.
What is?
My stuffing tower.
Gracious.
Observe the sweet, creamy peanut butter filling.
Uh-oh.
Double stuffed.
What'll he think of next?
New EO fudge peanut butter double stuffed sandwich cookies from the Keebler Elves. Learning together.
Hi, it's Lilo and my best friend Stitch. And one of the things we like to do together is read books. No, Stitch. We read books, we don't eat them.
Okay.
You can learn just about anything from a good book. Turning your bad dog good.
That's good.
When you read together, you're learning together. A message from ABC Kids.
Wow!
While we're waiting for NBA Inside Stuff, let's have a little fun! You can't hide from ABC Kids Jumbo Vision. Catch NBA Inside Stuff next on ABC Kids.
Anything?
Got it.
We are so lucky you're a genius.
Even geniuses need help sometimes. That little jolt must have done something to the wiring, because I'm getting something.
With the return of Mesogog, it became necessary to invoke the power of the Dino Gems. Should anything happen to me, these three are charged with protecting the planet.
It's us.
You're in good hands.
He really trusts us.
He does.
We have to save him. We owe it to him.
The whole world owes him.
It worked. I've got a lock on an invisi portal.
Time to go save a teacher.